This is true with the mysteries of Mozart playing, and we're going to drink our daily celery juice, just freshly prepared. We're going to do the Tibetan Rites for longevity. Seven of them, but we can go all the way to 21, just for time efficiency, doing just seven. Next one, the arching pose. Backing up a little, more than ever. Sitting up on our toes, exhaling. Flexing the muscles as we inhale. Exhale back down, feet towards the floor.
child pose.
Namaste. Well, the final brave pose to just work those thigh muscles. Dropping it back. Arms back over the head. Inhale. Exhale and all the way back up. Peace to you all. Thank you too much.